Hello, Christina Rosebud. I am looking for mechanical parts on 7 Days to Die. Pitch black. Well, darker for me. So we have, let's see. That's electrical parts. We need mechanical parts. Oop, there's one. Could have sworn we had more than one. More than two, but alright. So what we gotta do is we're gonna workbench. We're gonna need, alright, we need more mechanical parts. We're gonna need a hammer, which I think, there's the hammer, no worries there. We got the iron going here, no worries there. We just need to get the mechanical parts, which I'm working on. Cooked all this water. Had 61 jars, went and got some water. I'll show you down here. Guzzle, guzzle. I have died twice when exploring. Wanted to see what was up here. Got killed by the snow guys. Not sure what that is, but I was not having a good time. I died at least twice. And grab it. There it is. Good news is I lived longer than 2 hours. So I went 4 days without being killed, so that is a good thing for me. Alright, not hungry, not thirsty. Alright, well, since my worker take care of, let's get back to work. Hopefully I get some more mechanical parts. Maybe we got 5, 15 more, it's gonna be fine. Slowly get there. More mechanical parts. Well, I got 9. And I got a spring I think I'll end up needing later too. Then I don't think I'll need got athletics from that, alright. Get different parts from the AC unit. Just as dark as can be. Okay, that's 10. I need 10 more. Let's see, what do we got around here? Scrap iron. I think that'll get any mechanical parts. Oh, I got electrical parts. Oh, that's not gonna give me what I need. Come around here. Good grief. Get up there. And, so, I know there's a car up here. Sorry about that. Take some of this off. Take some of that off. There we go. That might be a big help. I think there's a car up here. Oh, good grief. It's like 1 in the morning. And I'm overheating, really? Take that off. Insulation is supposed to cool y'all. Take those off. Take those off. And 4 insulations that should have been cooled off a considerable amount. Oh my goodness. Come on. Cut some grass at least. We need some candle parts. See, I got 14 so far. Not bad. Sorry, telephone. Yeah, 17, 18. We need 3 more. Well, hopefully we can find another car somewhere. We'll run up the road here. See if we get lucky. I'm gonna walk for a moment. Regain our stamina. Oh, there's a lady standing there. I'm gonna find another car. I And it looks like I'm gonna have to run all the way into town to find a car. Car-free town. I really haven't gotten to explore much of it. Oh no, it's not a car-free town. Good. We'll grab what's in here. And stay low. Get my workbench in order. It's gonna be very nice to have a workbench. Upgrade my tools. Here we go. We can get a drink. I mean, it's only a short while, but we can get there a whole lot quicker this way. When I get back, I'll probably have to craft more of the forged iron, but that's alright. That shouldn't take long. Let's see here. I'll be happy when I find the mini bike book. Very happy when I find that. Also be very happy if I can record without my dogs barking every tiny little thing. So sorry if you hear them in the background. You have family from out of town and my dogs are just having a field day. Okay. Get up there, dang it. Okay. Okay, what do we got going on over here? So we need... was it 20 or 25? Alright, so that's going. And... alright, it's a snowberry. Think I need a snowberry. Alright, let's see here. Workbench. Gonna have 25. Need 25. Alright, got get the hammer out. There's the hammer. Now all I need. Five more and I'll be good. Countdown. I painted my walls red. Playing around. One more, come on. There. Workbench, now I can craft the whole thing. In 5 minutes, I'll have it. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Shirt I can wear. I may as well do it. Four minutes. I'm buzzed, I guess, from the beer I drank. Drink some water. Plenty of water here. And chew up there. And leave a whole bunch of that. Put a bunch of brass in there and some food I can make. Yeah. Okay. A few minutes. Iron reinforced. There you go. Oh, barbed. Wait a minute, iron reinforced. Which is better? I'm gonna try the barbed. A couple minutes till that's done. Oh, I need another bow. Gonna need more. Why is an arrow at me? Oh, we need more feathers this time. Which are in here. Okay, there we are. I believe. Yeah. A bunch of arrows. 1 minute, 30 seconds. I had a stack there, I thought. Alrighty then. What did I do? Let's see. Oh, I see what I did. 30 seconds. Can't make. Tools, maybe. Yet. Come on, come on, come on. Well, looks like I'm over my minute. If you like what you see, smack that like button. Consider subscribing and coming back to see the next episode. Until then, be well. Bye-bye now.